I knew you couldn't stand the piss, eh?
You keep your eye on the road.
I've never seen you like that before, Dad. Out cold.
What about you, then?
Well, at least I didn't conk out, did I?
You deserted your poor father.
Aye, well, I...
You left him helpless and friendless in a strange land full of foreigners.
Yeah, well, it was a bit of a crisis, wasn't there? State of emergency, so to speak.
Yeah, but where did you go? What did you do? Eh? You won't tell me that, will you? No.
Oh, Mamba.
Red.
Huh?
Red, you fool! You want us to be struck off the National Union of Undertakers?
Tribute I'm creating for the Welsh team.
A window tribute?
You know, a display in the window of my boutique. Look, I got Jeff Weems, who is brutal, and JPR's already. They're two lovely boys. Sign straight off, not a murmur. Oh, please God, against the rest.
Should I have given you a cap back in the 50s, then?
Yeah, I will. It's one of those things, isn't
it? Epic player you were, but. I mean, we used to go down to Sardi special to see you.
Did you?
Right enough. Bloody a crud mine there on your man's shoulders. No, choked him again.
I can't afford to get defense.
What?
Not yet. I'm a real terror when I get scored.
I bet you are.
But I remember you scrummaging one of them. Like a bloody rock, but.
That's it, then. Solid, isn't it? But they used to say I was too light and not mobile enough.
Rubbish, man, rubbish.
Hold it!
Twickenham, 76, 3, huh? Twickenham, see? Big T, 3 crosses, Twickenham 76, scored 3.
What do you mean 3? We scored 21, we beat them 21-19!
Not points, I'm doing it. 3 times.
3 women?
Oh, no. 3 times.
No Paris.
The Grand Slam, Le Grand.
Who'll beat the froggies? Who'll beat the froggies? Who'll beat the froggies? But good old Scotsman was.
Take all that bitter to Paris, man. They got wines, liqueurs, yeah. You name it, they got it.
I can't stand the thought of being poisoned by that shattered after crap. I got a sensitive stomach, you see. There's valid gold ales for me or nothing. Watch the step, boys. Still as you go.
Got the message, Will boy.
Right.
Got the message.
All
right, right, man. Hey, come on, for God's sake. You. Come on over there, now.
Okay.
All right.
Right, yes.
We made a bargain. That's why I paid your fare.
Hey, what's this? Family quarrels already?
Mark, I give up with him on it.
You break your promise, I'll have you in ashes.
Hey, come on now, Mr. Lloyd-Evans. We'll have to enjoy ourselves.
The little Judas. Out of promising ye faithfully.
Promising what now?
To come with me tonight.
Ah, don't worry, we'll all come. Where do you want to go, strip club?
No. Oh, tonight I'm going on a pilgrimage.
It's always the same. The first time in 5 years.
You remember the jet set?
I'm alive with you. Don't you think more than me? I feel sick.
Don't worry. Look, I'll help you with your parachute.
What do you mean, parachute?
Well, if it stops, you have to jump, man.
Look, I'm not a dreamer.
I'm not moving from here.
Come on, my dad, the bloody plane's waiting there, all right?
One step, I am adamant.
Main passengers travelling on flight BZ691 to Paris. Please proceed immediately to gate 1.
That's us. They're calling for us. So come on, Dad, man.
I heard it.
Right. That's it. I'm going without you then.
You can't, can you? I've got a ticket.
Give. Come on. Give.
Come on, sonny boy.
Please, Dad, you're asking too much. It's a Friday night, man, and in Paris, too.
You promise me then, or else?
Yes, right. Come on.
You promise?
I promise. Now, come on, will you?
I'll go and find it for
you. You sit down and be quiet.
But we must close the door.
Not while my buddies are out there, love, all right? Then you're there.
Come on, you silly... Mr. Lloyd-Evans.
All right, all right.
Come
on, man. I give up, man.
What have you been, Glyn, man?
Boys, in a minute.
Box. Damn, it's a bloody fine start to a trip, isn't it?
Oh, my fault.
What's the matter, Mr. Lloyd-Evans?
A bit of a family crisis. There's nothing I couldn't handle. What about you, Sonny Jim?
Oh, sit down 2 minutes, will you?
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of British Airways, Captain Baston and his crew welcome you on board, particularly the passengers who are travelling British Airways for the first time. Our flight to Paris will take approximately 50 minutes.
Now, do you wish, man?
Broken it now, you chump bugger. I got 2 buckles and no angler. I thought the Big Dipper in Postcard was there. This is worse. I'm taking my glasses off. I don't want to see out that window.
You'll be all right, kid.
What's right for you? You've been up before. I've never done it.
Hold your nose, see? Hold your nose and...
I've come over all unnecessary, honest to God, I have. You're going to be sick.
See, there's a bag there. Look, there's a bag in front of you.
Mr. Lloyd-Evans has got mine, the man.
Yeah, I have this one, look.
Oh, God.
Can I have the big gloves?
Oh, God, that is no laughing matter.
Hang on a minute. What gives up?
Oh, you'll be better after that, my boy.
Oh, okay. 1 2.
Bad man, a merry all the time. Sus, bad man, a merry all the time. I
think so.
Yes, a large brandy and soda, please. Medicine.
Sorry, sir. They're all miniatures.
Well, give me half a dozen minis and a baby sham for my friend here.
Oh, no. I've got my own, thank you.
Keep that. It's duty-free. Duty-free. Oh,
Well, that's nice, that, isn't it? Madame Rojas.
What do you want that for?
More weather, man.
I can shop over in France, man.
Well, waste drinking time, must be joking.
Fantastic. A giant refreshed, so to speak. Oh, I'm really looking forward to seeing the shops.
Paradise lost. Paradise.
Really? Yes, well, I mean, these Paris fashion houses, they wild kids. Oh, you won't see me for dust tomorrow morning. I'll be up that boulevard like a bat out of hell.
Allumez-vous un feu dans ma chambre.
Oh, now, wait a minute, that's...
Will you light the fire in my room?
That's it. Who wants a fire in his room?
I do, right? We got it in, then, haven't we? Right, let's have a look. Yeah. Voulez-vous voir si mes drops sont sex?
Sex?
I know what that means.
I don't know what sex means.
No. Will you see if my sheets are red?
No, never mind about all that. How do you say, for instance, hey, ref, when are your parents getting married?
For a quarter of a century, I've waited and longed to see my little butterfly once again.
Well, you never told me you'd been there before.
Oh, yes. I can still see it now. a lone British soldier standing outside this little cafe. I can still see it. The Bistro Paradis. Then I heard this beautiful music. I went in. There she was, in a lovely white dress, little straw hat, and a parasol. Si, plaisir d'amour. I went in. Oh, I went there the next night, and the night after that, and every night for a week. And she used to come to the table and talk to me, and we laughed and drank champagne. Oh, it was lovely. And then, one night...
Oh, yes, don't talk. I knows exactly what you're going to say. Always comes to the same thing with you men.
She whisked me up towards the room. And there I stayed for 3 days and 3 nights, being fed and comforted. And then, the next day, my unit was moved out of Paris. And before long, well, the war was over and I was back home in Wales again.
Home to your wife?
What do you mean, to my wife? Oh, no, Jane wasn't my wife then. But we got married soon after, and before long, Glyn came along, and, well, you've seen the result for yourself.
Yes.
But as you know, 5 years ago, Jane died. And since then, I've been wondering about my little butterfly and longing to see her. A widow's bed is a cold, cold.
Now look, no patting dogs in Paris.
Why is that?
You get rabies.
Is it?
That's right now. That is correct.
Ah, it's rampant on the continent.
It's terrible. Foxes give it to the dogs, and if you pat a dog, it bites you. You'll have rabies.
We'll give her a pat. Dad, look at that. You'd like that. Over there.
Where?
Over here, Dad.
Oh! What do you do with that? I mean,
No, you're not here for that. Any of that at all?
I don't know.
I know you do. Don't you touch these birds here. Or I'll have you.
What were they like when you were here then, Dad?
Eh?
What were the women like when you were here?
I didn't have anything.
Il faut pour moi, tu vois, parler beaucoup avec le président de Paris. Did you hear that?
What's that, Bert?
French, lad.
Voilà! L'Arc de Triomphe. Oh, there were soldiers all over there.
Yes?
Mind.
What is now?
Will you behave? Are we going up?
What?
Let's go up tonight. Up the Eiffel Tower.
Mog, will you tell him?
Take me up tonight, please, will you?
I see it all, kid. I see it all.
Nerve, nerve.
I know this nerve. Even a mog does the sprackens. Madame, s'il vous plaît, un extra, extra. Je suis, vingt hommes. Vingt hommes, 20.
Non, non.
Vingt. Oui,
non, non.
Oui.
C'est pour dire.
Non, 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 non. Remember. Deux hommes, dix salles. Deux hommes, un.
Non, 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 monsieur, c'est impossible. C'est pour 18 hommes seulement. Et voilà votre fiche ici. Et tout c'est signé. C'est le. AP Welsh Valley International. Et voilà.
Bloody hell. Welsh Happy Bloody Valley International. I'll kill that dead with book.
No room here?
No, no. I told him enough not to go to that book.
Mais si vous avez des plaintes, je serais bien content de supprimer tous les arrangements de vous vendre l'argent. Mais il y a tant de personnes qui cherchent une chambre pour le match.
Don't fight it, love.
Tu pourrais louer les chambres maintenant.
Just a couple of ball eggs in the morning, love.
Quoi? Pour la sorte que vous m'avez payé.
Look, I tell you what we'll do.
Si vous voulez voir le directeur, allez.
No problem, look. Maldwyn, right. Glyn, okay. Mr. Lloyd-Evans, all right.
Yeah.
And me, we'll share. Save a lot of ball. Come on, boys, let's go. Double beds!
Right. There's mine.
And I'm by here.
Glyn can sit with me. I'm used to his smells.
I'll say with that, we're used to it, see?
Well, that's right, and I can sleep.
I'm here. I'm there. I'm everywhere. So be well.
All right. Yes. Is this in the bog? Oh, I. Yeah, like a bit of bath. Hey, Glyn.
What do you want, man?
Come here, Bert.
What?
There's a thing by you. Look to wash your smalls in, innit? Or soak your sweaty socks in overnight, like.
No, it's for your hair, innit?
Hey?
It's to wash your hair in, innit, Maldwyn?
What's the matter with you now?
I was just telling Morgan this is to wash your hair.
So, Tom?
Aye, aye, see ya. Come with that. Stick your head in. See, turn the water on. There you are, wash.
Oh, jump is up top, will you? It's for you downstairs, not you upstairs.
What?
You know, down below.
Oh, your feet.
Oh. You were behind and things.
Your chopper.
Yes.
Do you mean you stick?
Yes. I'm going home. I've had enough
right,
of the
trouble. Everybody out. I've got my special absolution to do.
Hey, hang on, Dad. I was just going to do that now.
I was first, remember? You can wait.
Oh, I think his return journey to paradise is straight out of Barbara Carkland. I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Well, that's it then. That's the answer.
What do you mean?
Well, you go with my dad. I'll go with Morgan the boys.
Now, look here. I'm not going all by myself with Mr. Lloyd-Evans. What if he finds this butterfly woman and leaves me alone in this city of sin?
Oh, I don't know.
Hang on now, Glyn, look. As soon as we find a top-notch strip club, we'll ring back here and tell, what's her name downstairs, Josephine, where we are.
What do you mean?
Well, give her the address, man. I mean, this business you and Dad's not going to take all night, is it?
No, not if I can help it.
I know the scene, but once you get your eye full of... Oh. Right, watch this. Will you light the fire?
Oh, no, no, not all three, mademoiselle.
He's having a bath, love.
Whatever, you...
Will you see my sheets are there? Will you...
Excusez-moi.
Oui, monsieur.
Voulez-vous voir... si ma chambre sex?
Pardon?
Allumez-vous feu dans mes draps?
Oh, ça en galwa.
What did I say, Bert? I told you they were different.
What a dick.
Yes, yes.
Going Hendy's answer to Sasha's hysterics.
Yes. Charles hasn't got it.
You wait till tonight, Bert.
Wait until tonight.
Oh, oh, wait till you're asked, will you?
Right, gentlemen. Let us commence.
Gentlemen, welcome to your star of the evening, Marjo. Missive work any for, and pure nova fancy. Maybe me girl, your boy, who loves your baby.
Well, there it is. The Sacre Coeur, a church of the Sacre Coeur, one of my landmarks. Once we get there,
you're on the right track. Church. Before the winter chill, we used to go a-courting along October Hill.
I have a feeling. Or is this the feeling you had half an hour ago or a different one, Dad?
No, it's a street. It strikes a chord, a strong chord. Yeah. There's the peace one. Now we'll find the shop with the golden key. Oh. Down there.
Romantic beyond.
Scrum down. No messing about. Right. Watch it. I should take out the specialist doctor.
It is. A bistro paradis.
It's a strip club.
It's a bloody strip club, man.
No, 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 it can't be. I mean, there's the little window of a room, whereas you look out on those buildings over there. Well,
no, no.
This is not the same place.
Well, look, Dad, man.
And that is the name you said, Mr. Lloyd-Evans.
Yes, is the right name, but it's the wrong place. Come on.
Hey? Did you hear that?
My little butterfly. Way.
Should I have given you a cup back in a 50s?
Epic player you were. I mean, we should go down to Sardi special to see you. You should have hooked for Wales, full stop.
Her song, her voice, her lovely face. It is her, my little butterfly.
Jacques, throw him out. Allez, Jacques, laissez-le tranquille.
Oh, but it is you. You are him, Caradoc.
My name is Caradoc.
Ah, maman, je t'en prie. Si tu veux t'amuser avec ce dingue, prends-le, nous, dans une chambre.
I don't know you. Who the hell are you?
I'm your little butterfly.
Oh. You?
Remember, plaisir d'amour ne dure qu'un moment.
Yes, I remember, but who is she?
She is my daughter Odette.
Good God.
Ah, 73, Marshal V. Yes, then? GHQ. Get the boys over here for a final briefing before we go over the top.
Tonight we celebrate!
Listen now, do they do the shows here tonight? You know, like on the posters?
Of course, everything, plenty.
Well, listen, can I phone? You know, I want to phone my friends in the hotel and get them back here for the,
Of course you can.
Right, I'll do that.
What's your English tummies?
Welsh tummies.
All I want you to remember is that we are ambassadors of Wales.
Right.
Got a certain prestige to live up to. Decorum at all times. Right. I've got no objection if you want to show French woman at what Welsh manhood is really like. And of course, if we get waylaid by any of the local banditry, well, it's one in all, isn't it? But generally speaking, boys, keep it cool, right?
Okay.
Now, some of us are going to fall by the wayside. Indeed, some of us might not even get to the match. It has been known for one or two of us not even to get back to Wales.
Earn, cut, earn, tree. Tra, sorry.
Now this kid looks like a graduate, so I will tap him up.
Good.
Où est, monsieur, le club nuit, pronto, shafto.
Ah.
Nudez-vous. Did I tell you? All the material, kid.
Excusez-moi. Il y a un téléphone pour monsieur. Mug Jones.
Yeah, that's me.
Sure,
nobody knows me in Paris.
Dépêchez-vous, monsieur, il attend.
I hope the missus isn't any worse.
Vite.
God, I never forgive myself, man. Hello?
Hiya, Bert, it's your mum.
Ah, it's Glyn.
Good boy.
Speak up, man.
We found it, Bert. Yeah, it's a strip club. It's epic, right? It is tremendous.
Don't worry, Bert. We get a taxi, we will be there pronto. You're like a mock. I'll fix you up once again.
Aye.
fiddles, Danny, and do better prize with. Never the other way around.
Him. Look, he's the spit of him. He may have the face I can't forget. It is you, isn't it?
Well, do me a favour.
He's the talk of every Tupperware party I've been to, that man. He's got something. It's that Latin look, right? He's got the eyes piercing you to the very core of your being. Romantic, the other. Auntie Gwenny's husband, Denzel, you know, you're the spit of him.
She's had terrible trouble with that man. I met her down the wool shop 2 or 3 weeks ago. She was peaky, 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 isn't the word, love. She was ashen. I said, Auntie Gwenny, what's the matter with you? I said, it's Denzel. He retired from work now 3 months ago. He's round the house under my feet all day. And all he can think about is that, you know, the other. Well, I thought, she's complaining. She should be so lucky. She said, my home is in a terrible state within you. I can't turn my back to work. My working surfaces, clean the up, low dusting is out of the question, she said. Without he's at it all the time. She said, I'll tell you about it, Doc. Last Friday, I tell a lie, Thursday, half past 10, 25 to 11, she said. I went in the deep freeze to get out a chicken, and he leapt on me then and there. But I said, don't worry about it, he'll get over it. It's just one of these little domestic upsets. She said, domestic, nothing. I was in the middle of bleeding Tesco's. Chef Bill.
Pardon.
Je vous en prie, mon général. Mog.
me where I live, kids. Come on, Mark. I sold in then, boss, and shall have a good tea. Disappointment.
I was supposed to play in the left. And then I became a lumberjack in Canada. Because I had my
playing. Gentlemen, gentlemen, Johnny Long, as your officially elected secretary, I would like to move a cessation of hostilities. Yes, to watch it, yes, to watch it.
Mais on doit casser. Il reste rien de mon club.
Five's the big five. Five, see?
Gentlemen, please put yourself together. Davies is more like tomorrow, but he has come over here for just a
hate. Only Mr.
Have to go, mon chéri.
What?
My room is much better than a hotel bedroom.
Oh, yes, it's very nice.
And you do not need this. Or this. Oh, some naughty boy. He write on your cap.
Oh, yes.
Mm.
No constitution.
Entrance 3. Them were his last words. He was adamant. If anybody got lost, we was to meet at entrance 3.
The members don't agree with you, I said. I don't either.
Something's happened to those boys. I can feel it in my water.
It's a question of drainage, I said.
Look, yes, why didn't they come back to the hotel last night? Tell me that.
It's most
tell me, go on.
Drainage. You can't let
what did
club.
I say? Let's we're go out and look for them, I said. But would you listen?
I want to see the minutes of the last meeting, I said. That's what I told him.
Could you want this one?
Sometimes.
Will you hush a minute? Will you just be quiet for one minute?
I've been very good, sir.
I had split in with you here.
Any sort of relaxation is always on to me. I don't know.
Don't rile me no more.
Oh, don't rile anybody.
Get my dander up.
I've got every right.
Oh, man, what?
Gwenlyn! Mosyn! Gren?
General Davies, Allier Droiten, Conseiller Technique on Sport. You?
Contract, OK? Intervalle.
Plenty, maintenant.
A little black coffee will do you good, yes?
Come back here for just a minute.
After coffee.
Gone too.
Oui, it has been a very long night.
I gotta go.
What do you mean go?
Well, the match, but how, where's the field from
but
here?
You are not leaving your little butterfly.
I got to back, I got a stand ticket.
But we have so much to do again.
I know you've been fantastic. You've equaled the record.
Record?
Yeah. You're a triple crown girl now. Listen, tell you what, if I come back here after the game, we can make it a grand slam, can we?
But why go to match?
I got to go back, I got to see it.
But you can see it here with me. Voila!
Hey, how come you let that go and not me? I was bloody provoked! It's nothing to do with me, buddy! You let me out!
I mean, Mark should be here, shouldn't he? Wouldn't miss the hole in the pre-match atmosphere. There's nothing leak on the ball,
but
you stay by me now. Come on, brownies out here, let's get in. I'm not waiting no longer.
Hey, come on, it's only 10 minutes to go, man!
Here we go! Sort of seconds, our sec. Not all the team are in, see?
No. Why you?
It's the not a war national anthem. And you know, da 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 da. Yeah, right. Well, ours is not this. This is England.
Are we?
England. See?
Are we?
Not Peter Galsy.
Oh.
Listen to him. It's the other boys. As you were. You think they'd have learnt by now? That's the ours. Annoyingly me.
Wales! Wales! Wales!
Il siffle et France-Galles. Premier match du tournoi des 5 nations pour les Français commencé. Vous avez bien sûr déclenché vos chronomètres. Vous savez qu'une partie dure.
Zilex! Look at that! Yes. Don't you show any interest in the game? What's the point of coming all the way to France?
Look, I got money, dinero. I got Delery, American, Yankee money, honest. Oh, what? Horse meat nothing without smoking horse shit as well. Fantastic! Good boy! Beautiful! Good boy, Stiats. It's a beauty, isn't it? What about that then, Froggy? Hey, that, hey, look, come on, let me out, man. Hey, Froggy, we're gonna beat you.
Look at the match, boy.
If you dribble one small down my fanfur, I will snap you a beads for you.
Get it. No way, no. Forward. No, no try.
No.
No.
Don't worry about that. We got strength in depth back home. Remember Chico Hopkins? Hold on. Come on, boys. That's it. Watch him, guys. Watch him. Only watch that wheel. Watch that wheel. It's a try.
Bloody hell, they are quite good, aren't they? See, they are good, the French.
Come on.
Oh, come on, please, man.
You know what you were, innit? Froggy khaki pot.
Do you like Grieve?
Grieve.
I like him. I don't like him, you know. He's a good player, like.
Was that Maldwyn, did they?
Don't you go fancying him. He's not your type. Get him down!
That is, out of the bottle. I can see the roots from here.
That's it, boys. Nail him! Nail him! Keep going, boys, keep going! Oh, well, come on! That's it, feed it back.
Bon, un ballon qui allait vers les Gallois, Gareth Edwards a été bousculé au moment de donner assurer sa passe en direction de Bennett, lequel Bennett tape un coup de pied en chandelle et la balle sort
au côté français.
Jean-Michel Aguirre cherchant
la touche.
L'arrière, l'arrière de l'équipe de France. Look out second half, boy.
Ouvre sur Romeu. Romeu au pied qui essaye de trouver un angle mort entre.
Come on, JP! Get up there, come on. Give it inside. Oh, God, man. There's a back, so. Not gone. Right, be good. Well, they keep showing repeats, man. It's don't do. Hang on a minute, man.
What's this bit?
Epic.
Curse you, can't get your head out of movies! Kicking and dancing! I really am appalled. I'm appalled by this display.
I'm surprised you can see it.
I'm nervous, I'm disgusting.
I'll move that sticky tape over you a gob in a minute if you don't keep quiet.
Oh.
Let me worry.
était toujours mieux placé que nous. Il est sur le terrain. Et là, il faut le dire aussi, il était vraiment à 3 mètres de l'action. Alors, après tout,
où is that?
Il est mieux placé que nous.
Fenwick.
Fenwick.
What? Yes! Good boy, Fenwick. Come on, now we got to do it. Right? You've got to get in there. I talked to him once. I know him. Fenwick, yeah. He's a friend, you know. Dadu, man. Dadu. Shut up, man. Keep quiet. Quiet. Dad.
I never got Gareth's signature after all.
You know, Maldwyn, I never seen a Grand Slam. Everything else mine, but never a Grand Slam.
Cardiff Arms Park next year.
never again will I venture with you to foreign parts.
Dado?
Yeah?
Fair play. It's not every day we get a weekend like that, eh?